So is this a two-hit combo, or can you roll this? What do you think?